above the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure it'll at least talk to you.
Blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
Conduits offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft. There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
Off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
Thank you.
gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deeper into your hollow and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keeping girls for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too. Locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal's just jittering. Freak.
For Christ's sake. If you can hear me, I know that we have come to. Something's up with my eyes.
Hemisphere server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks now active.
Okay, if I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks. I'm also in the core. Can't do anything without power.
Thank you.
2 days after we left? You're kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station!